yeah. Please tell me that I can't, that I won't, that I fail, that I'll never make it out, yeah. Please tell me all the bad, never good, fill my head full of every single doubt, yeah. Please say any negative thoughts, I pop off when I hear people say I cannot. I get off to the thought of proving everyone wrong, I won't stop to the top, so you better back off or get lost. I'ma stay loud, stay proud, never running out, never heading. Yeah. Please tell me that I can't, that I won't, that I fail, that I'll never make it out, yeah. Please tell me all the bad.
What's up?
Ukwazi.
Ikufiti.
Maisha nakupelekaje?
Maisha ni tough, tifo tough. Ina depend venye wapi unaipeleka. Unajua life ni venye unaibalance. So far so good. Zero complaints.
Mimi naweza sema niko poa. Na maybe kuna mtu anakuona mara ya kwanza. Hebu introduce wewe ni nani, unafanya nini?
Yeah, my full name is Roy Omondi. I'm a Roy Dimore, CEO Dance Republic Africa. I am a dancer, I am a videographer, dance director, yeah, dance video director also, among many other things. This is zingine ni probably if we get to interact one on one, unaweza get kujua. Yeah, but on the overview basics, dance choreographer, 254. Kitaka kazi wewe nishtue.
Sana jiuliza dance team gani?
Oh, yes, vile nimesema CEO Dance Republic Africa. So, tuko hapa leo na Diana, just to talk, get to interact, get to know more on how to keep the team sustainable and to keep the team going. Since tuanze, it's been a while, so tuna push. And this is Dance Republic Africa. So, okay, na swali pale, just drop it on the comment section. Watakujibu.
Acha nikurudishe nyuma kidogo. Unajua kitambo ungeambia mzazi, ukiulizwa unataka kuwa nani, ungeambia mzazi nataka kuwa dancer, it could have been weird. Wewe ukigrow, ni nini ulikuwa unataka kuwa, ulisomea nini?
Nani mimi?
Hmm.
Nikigrow, nilitaka kuwa vitu vingi. No. But venye nilifika Kampo, I studied finance. Huh? Yes, I have a bachelor's degree in commerce. Finance, currently nafanya masters, naenda kumaliza. Na kenye nimesomea ndo bado nafanya. Yeah.
So dance ni part-time?
Zote ni full-time. Sasa sema dance ni part-time because most of the time tuna dance. No, no. Yeah. So it's more of the passion. So tu dance is a passion. Ni kama it's part of you.
Oh yeah. Hiyo passion ilianza lini?
Passion ilianza kitambo nikiwa mdogo. Najua nikiwa mdogo we used to watch some dances. Hizi za ndombolo za Kofi, you know, parents wangekuwekea mandombolo pale. So, sasa ile umeenda pia unaweka, you dance along, you see whatever they do, una dance along nayo. So I think imekuwa, it has been there since time in memory. Sema tu tangu nikiwa mdogo, I think I've been passionate about dance. Ni venye ilifika point pia ukapata there some poses because people are not dancing all the time. Yeah. But sasa venye nili join church, venye niliamemba hapa church, tulikuwa na hizi dance za kanisa, you know, tuli talk to you guys, unajua there's drama coming up, you guys need to dance nini, and then that's how it started. From there tumekuwa tukidance tuko church. We formed a team in church called Shepherd's Crew. And I think I'm here to propel, na I mean propel personally to get to where I am today with dance. So naweza sema ni it's a journey, ni kitu sasa tumeanza time ya COVID na ndo tunaendelea, no. Okay. Something that you started way back. Mm. Hata ukitafuta videos zangu back in 2012, 2011 you'll see me dancing.
Na jina Dance Republic Africa ulitoa wapi? Ilikamaje?
Okay, Dance Republic ilikama about what? Unajua vile nakwambia tu, I was so passionate about dance.
Yeah.
Na I had a team called Shepherd's Crew. Yeah, tulikuwa tunafanya dance gospel. Yeah. So, when I had a team, unajua tulianza kuzeeka, tuko na I also need to empower other generations. Na nikiwa Kampo, I also had a team nilianzisha nikiwa campus, ilikuwa inaitwa Divergence Crew.
Mm-hmm.
So, unapata nikiwa Kampo, niko na team inaitwa Divergence. Nikiwa Saiza Mtaa, niko na Shepherd's. So kulikuwa na mavijana pia walikuwa so passionate about dance, but hawange dance na sisi because we probably could nafanya wa more technical na kenye wangefanya. So we had to nurture them to get where we are. So nile nilifanya kwa train, nikawafungulia, nikaanzisha tuka team, sasa ilikuwa inaitwa Shepherd's Republic. Unaona? But as time went by, nikaona, okay, this dance is more than a team. let's make it an initiative. Kwa ni initiative tunaweza dance na dancers from anywhere, because unapata ilikuwa na interact na dancers from different parts of Nairobi. Na probably we are coming together nasema instead of calling this just Shepherd's Clone, Shepherd's Republic, Divergence na nini, let me just form one umbrella initiative ama company niite Dance Republic Africa, because basically niko na target could even dance partnerships with people all over the world and Africa. Mm-hmm. So ndo ufike Africa lazima uanze home, uende collab na to Mombasa hivi ufanye zingine East Africa, afu ndo sasa you get out there. So that's how Dance Republic Africa came about. So it was dance. Basically it's a dance republic, it's a dance community.
Yeah.
So to me it's a dance community. Na si dance crew ama dance vinyoro nasemanga, oh this is dance crew. No. It is a dance initiative. Currently it's a dance company registered. Yeah. So okay. Dance Republic Africa is a dance company working with dancers globally, locally and globally.
Yeah.
So come on, feel you're a good dancer and you want to be part of the initiative, you're welcome to join. So that's how Dance Republic came about.
Yeah. And at what point did you realize like I think I need to take this thing serious?
I took it serious from the onset.
Hmm.
Personally I take my thing serious from the very onset. Because unajua mimi naangalia nga nini, sifanyi content for local consumption. Because unajua content tunaeka online, anything umeka YouTube, somebody in US anayona, no.
Mm.
Somebody from other parts of the world anayona tunafanya. So, we just can't eka kitu mediocre, ati nusema, since tunajibama tunanza. So long as naeka anything online, that's why I had to invest in a good camera for the shoots that we are doing. Because aim ni international consumption, not local consumption. So I took it serious from the very onset. Yes.
Dance called streetwear by people come in and they do their freestyle.
Oh, okay. Unajoni vinye, tukonana, we need also to diverse the type of content that we are doing. Because ulipata, kena pali TikTok, guys are doing the same things everyone is doing. No. So, we just add the idea, because unajoni kuna, there's tukifanya nga zoezi, tukimeza zoezi, there's something that we do, it's called circle time. During circle time, kila mtu anafanya movie yake, and there's no repeating of a movie. So we said, why not take it to the street? But in this case, after take a circle, because you cannot record a circle vizuri.
Yeah, sure.
So we had to do it in a line. So I think hapo ndo sasa hiyo story kwenda kwa street na kuifanya kwa street, so that we also see people's reaction, and kama wana embrace whatever is being done. Yeah. Na tukona, it was so good and it picked up well, so we had to continue doing it. So with time, we became more creative. We said, okay, sawa. Hiyo iko sawa. Let's try something else. Tuweke dance, mtu mmoja anaza dance and guys, join in.
Yeah.
Iki flow. So anyone else would feel to join in the dance, na anajoin dance, and anaza join in, kana zafanya move. Kama ways, we just do it in our own style. And it was well embraced. And I think, kwanza love is weekend, ndo ilipik nayo up vizuri sana. And it's going
so fast. Yeah, niliona hiyo. Nilienda.
Yeah.
And then pia ni video gani yenye mlifanya and then ika blow up? Your first video to blow up, ilikuwa video gani?
On what platform? It depends. YouTube, TikTok.
Okay, tuseme, acha tuanze na YouTube and then TikTok.
YouTube?
Mm-hmm.
Video yenye ili blow up?
Mm-hmm.
Video yetu ili blow up ya kwanza ilikuwa ngani tetema. Kitambo, that is 2019 ama 2018?
I think 2019.
Yeah, 2019, yeah. Nitetema ndo tulifanya ika blow up. You know, initially I used to post most of the things in my page.
Mm-hmm.
Because most of the content, ni page yangu ilikuwa ishapata viewership, so things were really being pushed. But that didn't mean that ni neglect the page of Dance Republic. So I also posted some on the page. So when you pick, and then hapo ndo sasa nika put in more attention and more focus on the page to grow, because YouTube is very funny. The minute one video will blow up, it means your video is not being recommended. So
yeah,
keep on posting and keep on pushing.
Yeah.
Yeah, so usiona TV video inakula views hapo 200 post. Yes.
Alafu na TikTok.
TikTok.
Mm-hmm.
TikTok video yetu yenye blow ya kwanza ilikuwa ni gani? Oh, ama piano flani. This is some piano. Yeah, ese. The one we're dancing in yellow. I don't know, probably you can get to see it. Utaiona tu. Mtakokea uione. But aside from that, kuna videos mbili. No, there's some two sounds or two nini pia zimetupush sana. Love is Wicked imetupush sana. And then there's a dance that we did kwa lift. Tukiwa pale...
Super.
Nini? The Imara Mall.
Oh.
Yeah. So, your sound imepush Dance Republic sana. Dance na Love is Wicked. Na the other piano.
Yeah, because I've seen actually wasewa na... Wase wengi wanasema you guys you're so creative whereby mnaendani kwa mall mnafanya kwa escalators as in and that's so nice. And then something else I've seen that Sima boys peke, you guys you have girls and boys.
We have both ladies and gents. So diversity muhimu, unajua lazima pia we embrace gender nyingine because they are doing amazing things. Cannot just ignore. Because there comes a time unapata the gents are overwhelming with their dance, unapata maybe wanataka kufanya dance sana na yeah. Probably if it wanafanya madem pia not so interested, so at times I do come up with routines for the ladies. Anasema, ladies, this is your routine, ensure you shine because the boys are taking the limelight sana, so lazima pia to balance. So we have the ladies also.
Come up with that dance routine.
It varies na routines zenye tunafanya. Kuna routines tunafanya instantly. Like there are times where unapatanga tumeenda shoot si yetu but probably tumeenda shoot ya msanii.
Mm-hmm.
And there's a waiting time in between unapata guys are doing nothing. Unajua shooting za routine hapo na tuna shoot. Unaona? So okay. Like unapata some routines tunatengeneza instantly na tunaweka. Unaona? Like it takes only like 30 minutes to an hour to come up with a dance routine. So after usha come up na routine, so maybe just perfecting on place sort of jashika, but it doesn't take long. But kitu mi ufanya, kama ni dance project na jua, it will take a lot of transition na iko na creative process. I normally just take like 2 hours to come up with it, then practice na watu, and then some adjustments mafanya watu tukiozoezi, because you feel like, okay, some people can bring in their input because lazima pia impress input is out wengine so that they can also own up to the dance routine. But I think one practice session you can come up with a routine, a full routine of a song. But if the song is longer, some things can they spill over the next day. So to me too, it's a day's work thing.
And how do you deal with slow learners? Because si kila mtu anashikanga vitu haraka.
Slow learners.
Mm-hmm.
Unawafundisha tu polepole kama mtoto. Ukiona shiki unawambia, you go do your assignment. You've seen whatever you've done, please go work on it. Because people came in slow, but nowadays, wako chap. Because utapata Dance Republic, ukizuba, hawa mikuwacha. Because guys in this team are so sharp na dance. Any new thing unapata, watu unafanya wakisoma. Enye kwa slow, utabaki. So, you'll have to do extra.
Yeah.
You have to do extra. Ukienda home, angalia kitu watu walifunza. Rias, learn. Ukikuja, you shine where you can. But we embrace all, whether we ni slow learner, ama we ni fast learner, but usikuwe slow sana. Because uneza umia, ukwe demoralize naifai. But I don't think being demoralized should be an issue, but you need just to take it up as a challenge and work on your craft.
Na tukiangalia hapo nyuma 2020 hapo hivyo kulikuwa na so many dance teams.
Mm.
But sahi sizioni, and you guys you're still leading on top. What's your secret?
Secret ni just keep as a family. Mimi naweza sema to ni ile kupendana as a team.
Mm-hmm.
And then being consistent. There are times kuna kuna ups and downs. Kuna times people wanakosana. But they do come back. Issue ni, where do they come back to? No. So they also has to be good team management. Ni venye I'm also there. Zingine, you get to listen to your people. Sikia wanataka nini. And what are the things that can make people break? You try and curb and control such. But tunaweza sema tu ni the team spirit, team vibe. Tumechukua na tu kama mabro na masiz. So ni ile kama mtu ata left, at times they do come back. Because we have an open door policy. So msa kifil, enye hapa roe enye kuna venye nimeumia ama nimenyanyaswa. Ata sasa ngine naongea gani na naongea na mabeshte wako huko nje lakini itanifikia mimi nipige simu naambia bro what's up sema ni nini shida tutatue nona yeah but I think what just keeps the team going meeting is a sema ni what is our objective objective yetu si kwa dance team na kufurahisha watu nona what are we looking out for nona how do you want to impact people because I think the objective keeps the team going as opposed to any other thing. Kwa sababu pata mtu anaweza sumbua atoke. Atuta kubembeleza because when I started this thing,
yeah.
I didn't call anyone.
You are lost.
I didn't recruit. Hata sikwambia mtu jamaa kujeni tufanye hivi. No. I just actually nianza initiative na jamaa fulani anitotush. Nimeintroduce kuji. No. Na initially ilikuwa tu ni dance with Roy. Ilikuwa ni dance with Roy nikasema as much as we are working with other teams, naweza incorporate watu.
Mm-hmm.
I think sema it's not all about Roy. It's about everyone. So napata msako na vitu tunafanya like you want to join. So I came up with a dance challenge here. Nobody watu wako na this is good. Watu wengine wakaanza kufanya. So some of the people who did the challenge wambia I'll be doing a dance video for this particular challenge that I gave.
Mm-hmm.
So kama unajua ulifanya hii challenge and you did it good, you are invited for the shoot. Some of them came. Na hivyo ndo sasa team ikaanza ku grow. So with time unapata watu wanakuja. Walikuwa wanajileta watu wanakuja. Mtu anaona like nani they're doing they kept on coming and the team grew bigger actually the team did grow bigger 2020 during COVID I think because people were mostly idle at home. So that's how the team grew. So kama mtu ana feel yenyewe imefika time yangu ndo kwenda mimi sitakataza because you're not the team is and the initiative is bigger than an individual. So anyone feels to leave they'll leave but the initiative will carry on. So we don't take it personal at in team ni yangu na wewe nikiweka hivyo wewe kijana na mimi si tutakosana hii story ish. Exactly. So I think that's what has kept also the initiative going.
Na msa kitaka kujoin anaweza fanya nini?
Excuse me because I get a lot of requests watu kusema want to join. So there's a time me I was doing auditions for people want to join because kama tunataka kupata jobs we cannot just allow kila mtu aingie tuko tunafanya kazi mediocre. Na recently ni mwana pia watu wameza kufanya jokes because there are a lot of jokes in whatever thing people are doing. So I just have to keep the strictness that nilikuwa nayo tukianza. Basically let's not lose focus on the objective because the goal ndo muhimu. So tukifocus tunaelewa kila mtu every time dikanari no. So nowadays what I'm doing I signed contracts with the dancers. Ndanataka kujoin na sign nae contract. But before I sign your contract na wewe, nita audition, ukuje upige tizi consistency yako na your loyalty will determine whether you'll be given the contract to sign to carry on or not. Otherwise, anyone is free to join so long as you can audition. If you want to join for kufanya tu ma TikToks nini, we kuja. Lakini if you're doing any major projects, it's your skill ndio itakufikisha hapo mahali unataka tufike. Otherwise utakuwa unakuja tu unajibamba na watu na hi-fi. But auditioning and then registration fee. Nowadays I'm having a registration fee of 1,000. Kama ndio kujoin Dance Republic na kuregister na unashow na kuja zoezi because dance ni zoezi. Yep. Dance ni siku kuja tukuonekana hapa kwa tizi. Practice, yes.
Bibe kuna hii kitu watu usema, if you want to be a good dancer, lazima usijukue petite. Is it true?
Si lazima.
Ina depend na
flexibility yako tu because
mimi
naweza kwambia kuna dem mnono she's thick ni mnono lakini ndio ana dance and as far as kuna jamaa fulani petite hapa. So it's all about passion, flexibility na venye unajituma. Unajua unaweza kuwa mnono but you are passionate about whatever you're doing research. Kuna utaka kulan utafanya. So dance ati mwili. We've seen even what wave you wanna dance. No.
yako naweza ipata wapi?
Kazi yangu ziko mingi mtandao, so if you want to get me personally, Roy Dimore, utanipata across all platforms. Roy, R-O-Y underscore Dimore, D-E-M-O-R-E. Ukienda pale YouTube, the same thing. Ukienda TikTok, Roy underscore Dimore. Instagram, Roy underscore Dimore. Twitter, Roy Dimore. Everywhere. Yeah, professionalism dictates. You have to maintain the same name across all platforms. But if you want to get the team and most of the works that I've choreographed, I've directed, go find Dance Republic Africa across all platforms. On YouTube, it's Dance Republic Africa. Instagram, Dance Republic underscore Africa. TikTok, Dance Republic underscore Africa. Twitter, Facebook. Basically, platforms out. At a trailer, to part of Dance Republic Africa.
By that, tumeshukuru kwa muda wako na pia ile time umetupea. Tunajua ulikuwa unafanya vitu zingine, but uka set aside time kidogo katupea. Tumeshukuru sana. Na unafanya pia kazi poa.
Chami, thank you so much also for the interview, for kukuja. Najua it's been tumepanga for a while, lakini yeah, finally it happened. Yeah. So I hope whatever message tumepeana hapo nje, guys can also use it as a benchmark to grow themselves na kusonga mbele kwenye ndoto zao.
Thank you so much, guys. Watch this video until the end. Next time, it's your girl Diana Altomia from the Diana Altomia. And like, share, comment, subscribe, and also don't forget to turn on that notification bell so that you are notified whenever I post a new video. Peace.